The Number Jacks are on their way!
In an ordinary soap, in an ordinary room, two extraordinary heroes who are standing by to zoom!
On a mission. Me! Me! Me!
I know you can do it, Three. You're just a bit of a small number to go out there by yourself.
I'm ready for launching! 3, 2, 1, go!
You are just a bit too small to go out there by yourself.
Someone's coming back. It must be 4.
Standing by for your arrival, 4. Checking there's no one around. All clear. Opening the doors.
Are you alright, 4?
I'm fine.
Oh, 4! 4!
I've just been... Oh, no!
Don't worry, it'll wear off soon.
What happened?
I've just been the number 4 in a washing machine control. And 4 is fast spin! Ah!
Ah! See, it's not easy going out there.
I can do it.
I think that's it.
I could be a number 3 washing machine control. Whee! I could do it. Or be a number 3 on a door. Or be 3 on a clock. Tick, tock, tick, tock. Ring-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling. I could be anything.
Yes, when you're big enough to go out there in the big wide world.
You know what that is, don't you?
What?
Not fair.
You all right now?
Yeah, except I've got a headache. Oh no!
Come on!
Wait for me!
We've got an agent calling in!
Agent 33, here? Things are going wrong.
But not for long.
Tell us about it.
Things are disappearing. Take a look at the cafe.
Hold on, I'm putting it on screen.
Looks okay.
What? Loads of things are disappearing.